Bonjour, je m'appelle Ollie, and I like to say, no.
Et moi, je m'appelle...
Anyway, folks, today's episode, I know we're only saying this now, but we're going to be going to the Nether.
No, we're not. He's lying, folks. He is a dirty liar. Aren't you, Teddy?
Beaches are, they pick up every little thing.
Oh my gosh, that's really annoying. How is that smoke like? Give me a sec, let me get that. How is that smoke?
la.
Oh my gosh, I'm really dead by light. Wow, this is an answer.
Please keep talking.
You have to give him credit for reacting to that going. Coming to a side rescue.
Probably.
Yeah, we really need someone to react to that when I come to a side rescue.
Okay, Mal, let's go to the Nether. Hopefully the nice, relaxing music there will help us.
Not beautiful.
This is actually a pretty good Nether.
I know, the New Zealand Nether is empty, completely better. But Holly, have you got your music up?
There's a Nether fortress here already!
I know, Nether fortress is around hard to find. You wouldn't believe your face.
I'm probably gonna die already because a gas fireballed me. Okay, I survived.
Oh, wow. I'm probably gonna die already because a gas fireballed me.
Ow, I survived!
That was the best gas impression I've ever heard. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Wasn't that really good?
Yeah, you're like.
I'm just you said that again. Gasp!
blew up the space below me and I fell into the lava.
Don't die. Don't die. Stop chicken, try to swim in lava. As soon as I said that, I came out with damn chicken, try to swim in lava.
Okay.
How are you not dead? You floating fire, bonfire thing. Am I dead?
No.
Yes, I am.
You're not, actually.
Yes, I am.
Okay, there's a staircase I went up. That's where I made the Nether work.
Oh my god, I just changed the picture of you just before I committed suicide. And you see me for a space falling into lava going, no!
Lol. Okay, I got all my stuff back. I think. No, did you pick up the stuff?
Yeah, I did, but then I died.
Where did you die? Seriously.
Right next to the spawner.
Alright.
It's all of it. Probably all of it's incinerated. Oh my gosh! I can hear it!
Well, I got a, all that survived was a stone sword and an iron pick.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, I got a blaze rod, right? I'm getting out of here.
No, we need another one.
Oh! Malin!
What?
You lost it!
But where did I fall?
We're probably not. Got it! Finally, more now that two blazes have spawned!
Okay, I'm coming. No, hey, also thanks to 4G Studios because they're ultimately the best game coders in the game. They also made Nether work grow in random places in the Nether too. For any random comfort source fan.
Oh, sweet. Ah, there's a guy.
So, where'd he come from?
He just spawned there. randomly.
Wow. Well, that's not good. Having played Burly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side rescue.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. No. Now, you know what? Because I touch you on your eye, I'm not even going to let you get up.
I'm sorry.
I don't accept. I don't accept your apology.
I'm sorry. Ah, my all the gas is blowing me up.
So
it takes longer for the mobs to get
to us? No!
I had nothing anyway.
Not being nice to me.
I didn't have anything anyway. What are you doing to the floor?
Hell.
Right. I've actually got pretty good stuff now that I'm looking in the chest. Have you got the blaze rod?
Uh-huh.
Give me the blaze rod. And a piece of cobble. And a piece of cobble. Or just make the brewing stand yourself.
Do me a favour and go into the Nether and mind me some netherrack. There's a tick.
Right.
There's a tick over there.
Wait a minute.
Near TheGammaGamerz.
Oh, wait, okay. I better not take the iron with me. Until I come back. Is it nether rock or nether brick?
I can get nether rock when you smelt it. That's the four giant!
How much will you need, Mal? Like, how much nether rock? I mean, how much nether brick? What do you need?
I have to say, just two, actually, I think.
Oh, well, I've got
18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Yeah, 18 to 5. Come back.
Gas trying to explode me at the same time.
Don't die. Apparently you can only sleep at night. Did you know that?
Nope. Very interesting, Mal.
I know.
Where if I die!
Okay, there we go.
Probably.
Alright.
Right, I'm coming back. I'm coming back. I'm in the portal. It's like,
wow.
I'm in the portal, and then my Xbox just turns off.
Just like you want it.
Oh god. want it.
Oh, Jesus.
Bed. You're sleeping in bed. Just skip it down. I'll play everything to sleep in beds at the same time. Yeah, don't sign. Probably.
What can I get rid of?
Your fight!
Here.
Yeah, you can get rid of the saplings by planting them.
So it's so normal, I think, for what?
So normal?
No, it's not. Okay, it is, let's take more of that. I can see, like, sleeping. Just gonna need to get a block of sand.
Probably.
For the glass. I just need to get 2 blocks of sand because we're missing one on the roof too.
Oh yeah, good point. I completely forgot about that.
Right. I'll put that in the furnace.
Probably.
Get a bit of wood.
Yes, you will.
Just gonna make some doors.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
Like, to the enchantment room so that no creepers can get in.
No.
Or griefers or whatever. There we go. So, have I wait a minute, can I look at this? Thank you. was gonna make one.
Why do we only have two chickens?
Oh, we do.
We need to breed them.
Yes, I need to breed them. I'm gonna check on the sheep. Right. So, for some reason, we have no sheep, yet we've dotted the sheep that were in that tent somehow turned into one pig. And a creeper that looks like he's gonna do terrible things to us. Wink, wink, Kylie.
Okay, I can see what you mean.
Look. Okay, we get the idea that we've found new forests, but look. Five sheep turned into one pig, and a creeper that looks like it's going to do horrible stuff. Go ahead, Dan. Dan, Dan,
oh, really?
Dan. Yes. I'm going to kill you, creeper, because you look kind of horrible, so.
What?
Yeah. No, don't! Oh, wow! Oh, not that!
I don't even have that sword enchanted.
Look at pig! Look at pig! Look!
Come on, pig! Please! Get up!
Oh, my God! Pig, no! Cow, get out of the way.
We can get this pig up and breed it. Marlin, I was gonna get that up and breed it.
I know. It's okay, honey. We don't need to breed the pigs. I'm gonna kill that pig anyway. But what we do need
and
is
then I will kill you.
This is kind of ridiculous.
I found a sheep. Yeah, screw you, pig. Yeah, we got a pork chop from that pig. Okay, I see another.
Okay.
I see two more sheep. I think we're getting them back. I see five sheep. I'm not even joking.
Oh, what the heck?
Get in the sheep pen. I will let them do their love.
Let the sheep get it out. Look at the baby sheep. I want to bring it throwing stuff to the ground.
And your face with it doing stuff to the ground.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe you just said that.
We've been recording nearly half an hour, believe it or not.
Alright, I think once we get back to the house, we should end this video. There's loads of mushrooms over here. Let's make a mushroom farm. Just gonna have these mushrooms so we can make a mushroom farm.
Okay. Anyway, right, I've breeded all the sheep. There's four adult sheep and two babies. I think we're back to normal. Plus, I found some mushrooms too.
What type?
A brown.
Yes! I found 10 red ones.
And I've got 10 brown ones.
Yeah, we can make a mushroom farm, probably.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna get out to the house. Okay, I'm coming. Right.
In that case, I will leave the doors open for you. Because I'm kind like that, probably.
No, you're not.
Well, thanks.
Okay, I like what you did with the symmetrical thing. The make symmetrical there now. Anyway, YouTube, put it in the chest. Like mushrooms.
Alright, okay.
No, not the chest, the mushroom chest.
The mushroom chest? Oh.
Anyway, YouTube, this has been episode 2.
Episode 2? 7
of the Minecraft, episode 7 of the Minecraft Let's Play by the Gamma Gamerz. And so we wish you like, stay tuned for episode 8. Yeah, I can do math, probably. And goodbye, YouTube.
Goodbye, probably. Goodbye, folks.
Goodbye.